Hi, welcome to the new parents of Netiv Arye, Kotel Plaza, Yerushalayim. I know all of you worry, all of you is hard for you. The same thing with my children, till they got their own children, don't understand how much we love them. For sure your children, thank God, they are young, they are not married, they don't understand how much you parents love them. I think so one of the most beautiful things about Netiv Arye, leave the area, leave the great Rabbonim, the great advisor, the great staff, we really are very devoted people. But the most important thing what you get from Netiv Arye at the end of the year, we're talking about this a lot, I think so we are the only issue that talk about this a lot. Respect to your parents. Not allowed to say to your parents, Abba, Ima, you're right. Your parents is equal to God. We emphasize a lot about this. Without treating your parents like equal to God, doesn't worth the whole religion. Doesn't count. Our job here is to serve the boys. Every morning I get up, I said, God, help me to make decision what is good for the boys, and not what is for being a family. We are here to serve them. We are here to prepare the next generation, the next leaders of the next generation. And Bezrat Hashem, with the great staff, great Rabbonim, very devoted Rabbonim, will succeed. We are here to serve the dev to know, and you have to know, to trust us. We treat them not less what we treat our children. Like my daughter used to say to me many years ago, now she's a mother of four children, she used to say to me, Abba, I will pay you tuition, maybe you will talk to me. Our first priority is the students. Bezrat Hashem, they all do well. Don't worry about security. Security in the Rova, thank God, is all very good. A lot of effort from the government about security in the yeshiva building is also very good security, thank God. And the main thing what we need, your children to listen to us. Not the way they listen to you, to listen to us and to realize as we are here to serve them. One day they will realize as you are there also to help them. But give a little time, have a little patience. Happened to all my five children, right after they got children, they realized, Abba, Ima, now we understand you, now we appreciate you. You have in the email all the numbers. If you want to contact me, Hanan Bina, Elisha, and other people from the staff, day and night, you can call us whenever you want. We are here to serve you. Trust us, we have a lot of experience, we have a lot of staff meeting, what to do for each boy. Each boy is a world by himself. Netiv Arye is a yeshiva of close to 200 boys, but it's 200 yeshivas. Each boy we treat the way we understand them, the way we understand is the best for them. But don't think it's high school. For some reason, high school boys think it's two corners. One corner is the principal, the rabbi, and the teachers against the kids. We are not against. We are here on one boat, to try to cross the ocean. I want to finish with one story. There are many years ago, now the alumni is for sure 40, live in Tinek. He came not from Tinek, from New York area. The father was a businessman. She came with the luggage with duffel bag 2 weeks early. She put the stuff in Dina's office, she thought it on the floor, and she said, thank God, he's going to be with you. And the mother said to me, and she said, he hates me, I hate him. I said, Ima, I don't remember your son from the interview, but I want to promise you one thing. After a year, he will love you, will admire you, respect you. And she screamed again, I hate him, and he hates me, and she left off his kind. And thank God, after a month, he called her, before a month, before a shot, apologize, today he's a lawyer, he's a great boy, nice person, good husband, and sit and learn every day, Daf Yomi, really a great guy. We are here, how many pages of Gemara? The number is not important. Important is to know to read them well, to understand them well, and the most important, to be a mensch. To realize what is your parent, to realize what it means to be a husband, to realize what it means a part of the Jewish nation. And Bezrat Hashem, we're all going together to share Lat Nachat. I just came from New York, from a wedding of one of the alumni. It's a big nachat to remember the way he came, the way of all his behavior. And today he's a businessman, finished graduate school of business, every day learning 2 hours. And Bezrat Hashem, I'm sure, he'll be a great husband. Like I said to the new wife, the Kale, before I left, any problem, call me collect. We are here for everything. We are not professionals. I will never say anybody of the Rabbonim is professional. We are professional to go to professional. And Bezrat Hashem will share a lot of nachas. And all of you and all of Israel will have Lishana Tova, Tikatemo, Tichatemo, Laal Techaiton, Misholem, you, your family, the grandparents, the children, everybody, and for sure extra pray for the Jewish state, for the soldier, and Refuah Shleimah, to all the cholim and all the psuim that are still in the hospital. Shana tova umtuka.